P rides along with one as well. You have to say when to come to a stop where the little P is and the hippie hop point to the P. You going with shell number one, two, or three? Which one? Shell number one. Well, ma'am, I was doing my very best to help you win. I was trying to explain it comes out in the middle. That's what I was trying to tell you. All right, now, but I noticed that you have a significant other here with you, right? Okay, I can tell by looking at this gentleman that on the street, I would be able to take the money from him.
Okay? Whoa.
But I can also tell by looking at you, ma'am, that you are smarter than a whole tree full of owls and that nothing I'm doing here is fooling you. All right, so here's what we're going to do. Okay, all I'm going to do is ask you to just follow the P around the table. We'll show everybody how you do it, all right? Real simple thing. Okay, now just for the lovers, that'd be just for you two, all right? Just for the lovers, we'll draw out a heart. Isn't that sweet? Now, let me hear, yeah, the P is here when we start. Let me show you. There it is, all right? Another heart broken, but now look at this. This is a lasso drawn here left to right. Now we'll reverse it. Don't trust in your sight, because now is the time that you must pick a nut. Don't play with your mind, ma'am. Follow your gut. You know where it is. Point to the P. Is it under shell number one, shell number two, or shell number three? Number two, always, always guess for the middle shell, ladies and gentlemen. That way you will never be more than six inches away from that little green pea. All right, now, young lady, you've been watching real careful. That would be you. Okay, I'm going to give you.